Hi folks, Sean here from Revolution Mazda, talking about our newly redesigned 2014 Mazda 3. Mazda has taken many things into account here when they designed this vehicle. First and foremost would be fuel economy and cost of ownership. SkyActiv technology is what they came up with so that every part of the vehicle was designed with fuel economy and cost of driving in mind. When it comes down to the braking systems, when it comes down to the aerodynamic design of the vehicle, when it comes down to every material in the vehicle, they have thought about fuel economy. Going with the SkyActiv motor, the engineering there will be giving you upwards of 55 miles per gallon. They've gone with a completely alloy wheel here. Again, you see a lot of the manufacturers who get your wheel covers and all that. Not with Mazda. They definitely want to give you a good aesthetic appeal with the vehicle. As you can see, we've got a 16-inch wheel as well, and all the vehicles are going to come with wheel locks to protect your investment as well. And they will be all-season tires for you right off the bat. Just going to touch base with a few of the interior features of our 2014 Mazda 3 GS. Again, the GS model is our middle of the road. Does come with quite a plethora of great options for you as well that are obviously cost effective with the middle of the road lineup. Standard with this vehicle is Bluetooth. Again, so that's going to link with any of your media devices. Now, what that's going to do for you is allow you to control any of your devices that we have married with the vehicle via Bluetooth. And it's also going to allow you to run any navigation systems, any sound control, and any of the status of the vehicle at any given time. Now, with the touchscreen media interface, very user-friendly, you've got a few different ways to control it. Obviously, with your hands right here on the system, but they've also given you this very user-friendly knob. So when you're driving, hands are on the steering wheel, you can still view right within your eyesight and control it with this knob right here. Again, this is technology you would only find in BMWs, Mercedes, etc. But obviously our beautiful Mazda 3 is not going to be at that price point. Very, very well priced for you with all the technology that a guy could want in their new vehicle.